It's time for Live in Tallahassee. Local events, local businesses, local groups, your friends and neighbors on TV. Live in Tallahassee, brought to you by United Way of the Big Bend. Elect United. Don't let apathy win. Tallahassee Dodge Chrysler Jeep, right on the corner and always right on the price. Miller's Ale House and Prism TV by CenturyLink. And now, here are your hosts, Ann Howard and Joel Silver.
Welcome to Live in Tallahassee. We are here at Hotel Duval at Level 8 on the balcony. It's actually a very warm night for a belated Veterans Day call out.
Exactly. Happy belated Veterans Day to you and everybody that you know. And yes, the holiday season is getting closer, and where else would we want to be other than the deck up here at Hotel Duval overlooking the city that is soon going to change into Holiday Tallahassee.
Very much so. Yeah, I actually love that when they do that for the streets.
Yeah, it's going to be beautiful. We'll be up here to show it to you when that happens. We've got so much to talk about in this show. In a second, you'll be seeing, let's take a look at a couple clips here of the Veterans Day Parade. In a few minutes, we'll show you more highlights from the Veterans Day Parade. We've got a bunch of great quick shots, a fun trip to the fair. And it all starts now in our first segment with this week's big story. Well, yes, this is all, if you couldn't tell, all about dancing, the Oxygen Ball, to benefit the American Lung Association. We sent our brand new guy, Tom, out to find out about this event.
Looking like Danny Fly. I've been to the beat, walking down the street in my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's red food with the big ass bro, and like Bruce Lee, bro, I got the glow, yo. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
I'm Gil Ziffer. I'm a Tallahassee City Commissioner. I'm also serving as MC with my wife, Gail Stansbury Ziffer, at the American Lung Association Oxygen Ball. And it is, well, you can tell by the sound and the noise and the crowds, pure fun. A great time. We've got five celebrities from the community, and they have practiced, and they have rehearsed, and now they have performed, and the judges are making their decision, and we're going to have a winner. But we're also going to have, hopefully, a significant amount of money raised for cancer research and also education to teach more people about the dangers of smoking, and that a lot of their friends and family probably suffer from breathing disorders also. So it's for a good cause. We're having a great time. It's the Oxygen Ball, and you can't miss the next one.
And it is indeed an honor, and this was the fan favorite that is selected by all of you. I am proud to announce that it is Commissioner Nancy Miller.
Thank you.
The dancers that received the highest scores from the judges tonight, and Leslie
Reichmiller. Yeah, hey, I'm Burt Pope, and I'm with Burt Pope & Associates. I'm a local realtor here, been around for three generations. I've been selling real estate just like my granddad did. And I got involved in the American Lung Association here with this oxygen ball. We're raising almost $60,000 here and doing great research for the American Lung Association.
I'm Leslie Reith Miller. I am with Fred Astaire Dance Studio. I am one of the instructors partnering with local celebrities here for the American Lung Association's oxygen ball. Training with Bert has been a blast.
Thank you.
From day one, he came in, pumped for this event and ready to do whatever I wanted him to do, choreography-wise, practice-wise. He was very dedicated the entire time. We practiced pretty much every day of the week for most of the time we had to get prepared for this.
Sure.
And I think it paid off tonight because we did amazingly.
Yeah, I feel great.
Everybody loved it, and Bert just went out there and put on a show for everyone, and I'm just really happy that...
Well, it's easy to follow. When you have a teammate like this, she was very easy to follow.
So... we had a blast. It makes it all the more enjoyable when you know that it's going for such a terrific cause. And we're ready to do our thing.
That's right. Good cause.
Congratulations to all of our dancers, because really they're all winners here tonight, aren't they? All winners. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Very popular show, very popular event. So congratulations to everyone who got to participate in this. It was a lot of hard work and effort, and they've got some great moves.
Yeah, a fun time was had by all, and there's more fun times to be had here on Live in Tallahassee. When we come back from this break, we'll have quick shots. But first, a message from our friends at CenturyLink.
First was cable, then satellite. Now, CenturyLink introduces Prism, TV that's simply brilliant. Search shows fast with an interactive guide.
Let's go.
Access photos right on your flat screen. You can even watch and record up to 4 shows at once, pause, and play back in any room. This is TV worth switching for. CenturyLink Prism. See TV in a whole new light.
Welcome to Cabello's Hair and Nail Studio in Midtown Spa. Come to Cabello's and experience the high-scale salon experience and let us cater to your every beauty need. Conveniently located in Midtown above the Wine Loft. Cabello's, a fun and energetic and pampering place to plan an escape just for you.
Live in Tallahassee is brought to you by our community partners, the United Way of the Big Bend,
and also Miller's Ale House,
and our good friends at Tallahassee Dodge Chrysler Jeep, right on the corner and always right on the price. As you can see, still up here on the eighth floor at Hotel Duval. And as always, the second segment is Quick Shots, where we go around the city and we show you some of the other events happening in our area.
All right, where are we going to first, Joel?
Well, and you said it at the beginning of the show.
Right.
This was a big holiday week.
Right.
Monday, a lot of people had off.
Yes.
And they were all at a parade.
Yeah!
We are in downtown Tallahassee for the Veterans Day Parade. And hundreds of folks were in town to watch this amazing and very humbling parade and ceremony, really.
Yeah, and listening here to the sounds of the Leon High School Band, okay, as we change the music here because you had to have some patriotic music in the background. And this is what Monroe Street looked like November 11th, 11 a.m. in the morning, as always. That's the official time of Veterans Day, but this was November 12th because it was the actual holiday day. So this was on Monday. Streets were packed, so I'm sure you're seeing people you know here in the audience, on the streets, but everybody showed up. I think every high school band was represented. All of the ROTCs were represented. And what you got here, and I remember a couple years ago, people were talking about Veterans Day, you need to bring your family out and honor the veterans. It's more than just a day for a day off from school and shopping. You really need to show the kids what's going on. And I saw so many kids waving flags, having a great time, and celebrating Veterans Day as it should be celebrated.
My name is William Barker, and this parade is awesome. It's funny, and it's cool, because my dad was in the Marines.
My name is Charles Thompson, and this event to me is important because it shows that appreciation for the services that our men and women gave for our country. And I think that we should pass it on to our young ones, let them know the importance of Veterans Day and what it's all about. Not just parades and flags, it's about the services that our men and women gave to our country.
And as an Army brat, this is actually something very just, I don't know,
yes,
natural for me. This was a big deal every year for me and my family. So it is awesome to see all these folks coming out and honoring our veterans.
And we have more of this footage to show you. It can't all fit here. We'll have more for you at the end of the show, so stay tuned, and you'll see more exciting highlights from the Veterans Day Parade. But let's go on to our next event, and it's Veterans Day related. Let's go to the Florida Healthcare Association, downtown Tallahassee. FHCA dedicated a brand new flagpole outside their office right before the Veterans Day Parade, and had veterans that work in nursing homes around our region. FHCA represents nursing homes around the state. The ones from our region who employ veterans and take care of veterans were represented here.
Lieutenant General, retired Marine Corps.
Even
arriving.
A well-decorated general from our military was there to make some remarks.
The flag raising and the flagpole are an important event today because of the potential that this association has for providing home assisted living, home nurse care, skilled nurse care for our seniors and our veterans.
So with some more patriotic music, the flag was raised, the flagpole was dedicated. It was a really touching moment, and congratulations to the Florida Healthcare Association. Emmett Reed, the head of that organization, and the whole gang over there really putting on a nice event and honoring our veterans even more.
I was honored to be included. I'm a veteran of the Korean War and have served over 20 years in the United States Coast Guard Auxiliary, both in Tampa and here in Tallahassee. Our veterans deserve your attention, and the Veterans Administration Clinic here in town, I think, does a terrific job. And it was wonderful just being here and seeing this dedication. Thank you.
All right, so we're going to switch gears here, and we're going to go and talk a little bit about basketball.
Yes.
I know we talk a lot about football this particular season, but check this out. Look at this trophy. Do you know what this is, Joel?
This is it. This is well-deserved.
This is the ACC Championship Trophy, well-deserved by the Florida State Seminoles basketball team.
For the first time in school history, the Seminoles took the ACC Championship last year, and now the basketball season has begun. This was the day at the Civic Center, the dedication of the trophy and the unveiling of the brand new banner flying high atop the Civic Center, and it was beautiful. And if you have not been to a basketball game yet, check out what you're missing. Come back, we sent the LIT comedians to the North Florida Fair while it was in town to find out what happens at the fair. And Ann, I think you're going to enjoy this piece.
Absolutely. We'll be right back.
Live in Tallahassee, a proud supporter of United Way of the Big Bend. We'll be right back after this break.
The Big Bend is a great place to call home.
But every year, more than 3,000 people become homeless.
One in four are children.
Fortunately, we're doing something about it through United Way.
United Way funding makes sure its homeless residents have a safe place to sleep.
And their children, too.
Like every community, ours has some problems.
But together, through United Way, we're solving problems. This year, elect United for a stronger, safer, healthier community.
Killarn Country Club is home to an active golf community with tournaments, leagues, clinics, and lessons for all ages and abilities. We offer a variety of affordable memberships to meet your needs, including golf, tennis, and social memberships. The Killarn lifestyle is about golf and so much more. At Killarn Country Club, you'll find something for every member of your family. To schedule a tour at the Country Club, please call me, Lori Wilkie, in the sales office. I hope to welcome you to our Country Club family soon.
By the way, congratulations. We gave away the tickets to the North Florida Fair last week.
And, Tiffany, was that her name?
Yep. Great. Congratulations to her. Hope she had a good time at the fair. And thank you all for participating in that contest. And we'll have more very soon. And speaking of the North Florida Fair, there was no event bigger this past week than the North Florida Fair. Attendance was out of control and
you gotta love that. Yeah, we love to go out and have our corn dogs and goldfish and games and rides and all the rest of it.
And as much as they love to see Ann out there, this time we thought we'd send somebody different. We sent the LIT comedians for a different kind of look at the North Florida Fair.
You're watching
Welcome to the North Florida Fair. We are live in Tallahassee, Florida here, getting ready to vomit with these people on these amusement park rides.
Gonna get a little uncomfortable tonight.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. What was it like? Someone you gotta tell me.
Fantastic. You're just spinning around.
Gravity, energy, adrenaline. What else?
That's it.
Brains going to your ears.
Oh my God. There's a mermaid in here?
A mermaid. There's a real live mermaid in here. Y'all come on, see the show.
For a dollar.
50 cent a piece because y'all so damn cute.
50 cent a piece because we're cute. Thank you, kids. Thank you, kids. Go ahead. Go ahead. Everyone's scared. We're all going to go see it anyways. Oh my God! Go, 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 go. Bumper cars is a classic American family sport. Look, we're just having fun here. Sometimes it's nice to sit back, relax. Hey, 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 stop!
Sorry.
Sir, I was wondering, can you comment on the election this year?
What do you think, man? I've been cooped up here for the past 4 years.
Please do not touch the baby chicks. Gentlemen, apply this in every aspect of your life.
By the way, sir, I'm sorry. I don't mean to interrupt you guys, but congratulations on your first place victory.
When's your birthday?
My birthday's in March.
March, you didn't get anything you like. Take something cheap, will you? I'm going broke.
Yeah, we're here at the North Florida Youth Combine. This is Jason Parsons. He goes to Jesuit Elementary School. Jason's been training for over 9 months for this event. Excellent stuff.
You ever been on drugs, Tallahassee? You have now.
I'm here at the Polish-Italian sausage stand. The name's diverse, and so is the meat.
Fat balls.
Oh, I thought I'd find you here, Josh.
What's up, man?
Howard, I think you should meet your father.
What a puke! All over you. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna poop.
You're not gonna take a dump.
I'm gonna poop.
Stop. It just means he had a great time here at the North Florida Fair.
I'm here at the Nightmare Factory, so-called. It's where you're given the opportunity to water squirt your greatest nightmares and fears.
It's your fault, bro. If you could just keep focused like 5 freaking seconds.
Don't yell at me, bro. I will yell at you when I want to yell at you.
Come back here. Hope you guys had fun here at the North Florida Fair in Tallahassee, Florida. It was a blast. We're here on the Ferris wheel.
A lot of fun.
Yeah.
A lot of grease.
And we'll be back here next year.
We definitely will.
Yeah.
Now back to you, Joel and Ann.
What do you think?
Those guys are crazy.
Yeah, a little bit. Slightly.
We love sending them out. They give a different perspective, a little bit of different perspective.
Absolutely. It's the fair. Do we really need to color it up?
No.
No.
There's plenty of characters there, yes. Plenty of fun to be had.
Absolutely. But so thank you guys very much for heading out there and taking care of that for us. We enjoyed it very much.
All right. Still more to come on Live in Tallahassee when we come back. What's happening in Tallahassee in the coming weeks? We'll be back right after this message from our friends at Tallahassee Dodge Chrysler Jeep.
At Tallahassee Dodge Chrysler Jeep, we've been breaking all of our sales records. And what's that mean for you? A lot of really great trade-ins. We have over 100 used cars available, with many cars, trucks, SUVs under $10,000. We also have certified vehicles with up to a 7-year, 100,000-mile powertrain. For the best selection and one of the largest inventories of vehicles under $10,000, come to Tallahassee Dodge Chrysler Jeep, home of the 1995 oil change on the corner of West Tennessee and Capitol Circle, where we're right on the corner and always right on the price.
Welcome to Cabello's Hair and Nail Studio in Midtown Spa. Come to Cabello's and experience the high-scale salon experience and let us cater to your every beauty need. Conveniently located in Midtown above the Wine Loft, Cabello's, a fun and energetic and pampering place to plan an escape just for you.
Thousands are still unemployed as the economy struggles to recover. 1 in 10 Big Bend residents can't read, even in a land of plenty. Thousands of children go to bed hungry every night.
Don't want to see it? Don't want to hear about it? Don't want to do anything about it? Then heck, baby, elect apathy, the alternative to United Way. I'm Apathy, and I approve this message.
Remember, If you do nothing, we win.
Night up here at Hotel Duval, and it is starting to get crowded. This is a great place to go for your evening activities. Great atmosphere, great drinks, and a great view.
Absolutely, and on Wednesday nights they have Little Black Dress Night, always a good time, and sometimes they throw in some charity events on that evening too, so make sure you check out what's going on here at Level 8.
Also on your coming up events, be sure on Thanksgiving, you know, at Shula's, the Shula's Thanksgiving Dinner.
And this is here at Hotel Duval, Shula's 347 Grill. This will start at 1 p.m. to 8 p.m., and this is your Thanksgiving dinner. So basically what you're going to get is your traditional turkey dinner, and it's $35 per guest. So make sure you check out what they have going on at Shula's. It's easy, it's simple. You don't have to do dishes, you don't have to cook. So contact Shula's to find out more. Habitat Festival for Trees, November 16th. We will be at the Civic Center. So come on out, take a look at these gorgeous trees, see what you think, and I'm actually going to be helping judge these gorgeous trees.
And what do you know about trees?
I know they grow. I know some of them are green and some of them have fruit. What do you know about trees?
I don't know anything, but I know. I think it's great. And we have lots of other things. And people are asking more and more now if we're available, if we can judge, if we can attend events. Please let us know. Email me at jsilver@silvervideo.com. We would love to come out and record your event. If you need judges or anything, we are there for that as well.
All right, so right after that on Saturday, November 17th, 2012, 6:30 to 10 p.m., Holy Comforter Episcopal School and Enjoy Under the Moon with Grace. And this is going to be music with moon dance. So what do you think of that? Tallahassee professional firefighters are going to be doing their calendar launch.
Oh, dear.
So you might want to come and check this out. Next week, we're going to tell you more about what the proceeds from the calendar
and
will benefit.
And love the firefighters.
Yeah, okay. Come on, you love them too.
She is their number one fan.
Right, I'm number one.
And they are great guys.
Yes, they are. This is actually a great cause. And this year, it's not just guys. We've got two ladies.
And two ladies in the calendar.
In the calendar.
Wow.
How about ya?
We'll be showing you that and lots of other exciting things. Ann Howard will be there. She'll be at the tree judging contest. And she'll be everywhere. And let us know, folks, if we can be at your event and help promote it. Be sure you email me at jsilver@silvervideo.com. We would love to come and be at your event as well and put it on live in Tallahassee. And we're also available if you need us for judges or anything like that. And we thank everybody for involving us in the community.
And then we have one of those Facebook pages, don't we?
We have a Facebook page. If you want to get in touch with Live in Tallahassee and keep up with what's going on when we're not on the air, check out Facebook for stories, updates, and prize giveaways.
All right, so I think we've talked enough.
I think
everyone's sick of you.
I think so.
Yeah, me too.
Next time we're up here, this whole area will be covered in lights. It'll be happening in the next couple weeks. It's holiday time in Tallahassee and a great time, and Live in Tallahassee will be here throughout it all.
All right, we love you, Tallahassee. Good night.
Good night.